I think the problem is that we're gonna be waiting for a bit. Yeah, there's a lot of trains coming and going. He's still waiting for a clear track, isn't he? If there's not enough room, I'll just make more room. That's a bit of a problem. Line 5 goes through some of the busiest stuff. Yeah, I guess it didn't need all this. This probably was a waste of my money. We'll get its own line actually then. Around the scenic sights of the factory. Cuts around the mountainside. This is probably gonna be too much curvature. Watch this. Too much curvature. I feel like a train could do that. I guess not. It's gonna be quite the curvy track. Can't do it. There we go. Then we'll just delete all this. And then the way back, it'll curve right before the thing. Kind of come around. Cross that. And there's its path. And then we'll redesign line 5. We'll make it go from there to there. I'd like to make an entire new line for it and nothing. good thing just to go to the depot right now. Those things are actually making money. Is our coach finally? Tell one of the trains to head back. It's good because the passenger express will be have a few people to pick up already. They have a lot of routes to take now. Is he trying to go that way? He must be. Gotta make lots of crossover pieces. It's a jungle of steel. I think now there's too much steel. Too much of that. Let's see our passenger train goes. Oh, he's going. Gotta monitor all the tracks around here. How's our port doing? Oh, she's sailing. I don't know why it says that it's transporting that. Did I pick the wrong ship or something? Like, what in the world? Can I tell it what to transport? It just says bricks or whatever, details. Doesn't tell me what its income is. I thought about the right ship. The problem is I don't see any. Why does someone just transport steel instead of whiskey? That I do not know. Maybe because it's not a path, I'm not sure. Okay, I guess we need a path for the ships to, for this stuff to go, right? Okay, this is where all the demand is. Ooh, look at that slowdown. Let's put one there. And then we'll put a truck station across the street. It's a weird place. Hopefully it says it connects to the industrial. And then we'll put a road depot over here. And then we want to make a line from here to there. I mean, they don't match. Oh. Okay, that's why. I want to go from here to there. And then I want to go by five. We'll put them all on the orange route. Hopefully that makes our ships transport something. Now there'll be an actual demand for stuff. Let's hope that demand now, they'll start loading. And let's put two ships on that line.
Well, that's going, we'll keep transporting people. All kinds of trains coming around. Wow. Pretty hectic. Now where's our boats? Oh, they're filling up. Okay, there we go. That's why. Now we have trucks coming. You know what? So far, nothing's gone broken. Oh, save leg again. been operating okay so far. Probably because of Switch Central I've made over here. There we go. With all kinds of trains running around. This ship's coming in with 22 barrels of whiskey. So that's good. They're gonna unload. There we go. We actually made $6,000. This is our first carriage of whiskey here. He's 5,000 in the hole, but I have a feeling he's gonna make all that back. This is quite busy. Busy section. Just going up a gravel road. There's the truck stop. There we go, $6,000. Okay, that looks good. Okay, let's add a track point here. Connects there. So trains can go all over the place. What's this one? 11. Buy that. Line 5. It's a premium coach. So yeah, this is quite the infrastructure we have so far. I think our last endure is going to probably be the fish. Transporting strong though. No hiccups. Line's going okay. We are, in a way, waiting a bit. But we are making a lot of money from it, so. Still need to transport more people though. You know what I never thought about? I hope that's connected enough. Oh, that'd be rough if that's why no one's been able to get on. It's because there's nothing to get on. Make a road that I can physically see it connects. Got a lot of stuff being built, so. We got lots of export. Make ships go faster, we could probably add. Let's add 3 more to the line. Now we're a lot in the hole, but I bet you'll be worth it. Wolf ships coming and going as much as they can. It's good though. So far, no major hiccups or anything, so. We're picking up a passenger here. How many? 4, wow. Are we waiting for a clear path? Oh, are the 2 passenger trains coming at the same time? Is that why? Okay, about halfway. Let's make a siding for these two. Let's follow this natural curve here. We'll go like this. And then up here we'll go like kinda like that. There we go. So those 2 trains can pass each other. Where's our little buddy? Okay, he's coming. Well, we're transporting. We got ships coming and going. This one's making $40,000. Our earnings are going down, so I'm hoping that we can see some, at least some green, maybe? At least some blue? We'll see. This one's $110,000 in the hole, though. I bet you that's one of the newer ships. Yeah, this one's 200,000. It's good. Seems like the ships, these things are some having a thing. That's kind of cool. Two people over here. Where's our low engine that could? Train 6 is waiting for a clear path again. Well, train little 6, it's your time to go now, yeah. Nine people were delivered, okay. Smart, he's going. We got everything going on. We got whiskey coming in. $110,000. It seems like you have to be very lucky with that. Well, we're picking up pace now. It seems like we're gonna have a couple more people, I think. Making money. This train's just waiting for a clear path. There we go. I want to slowly upgrade these trains. So we'll tell them to go home. To wait for that train to come. There we go. There's a lot of waiting sometimes. Train making money? Yeah, a bit. I don't know how it's doing that. He's gonna figure his way out, I guess. We should just go on line one then. It's too congested to bring stuff in. We just need those people to get going. What's this train carrying? One person. We're here to pick up one person. Well, one person counts, so. One person here, too. It's because he just unloaded, that's why, probably. He's transporting two people. Oh, I missed it. I could got the ship coming in. Oh, right here.